Alright, let's try this again. My internet is just going in and out. Well, that's fun. Okay, restart Steam. Let's hope Red M works here without having to restart my computer, because that would be shitty. Okay, there we go. Cool. Load it back up. Let's queue back in. Oh, was it a... No, it wasn't a server crash. It just... me crashing. Fun. Fun. Fucking fun. Fucking... sound of Red Dead, also doesn't really sound that good together. Oh, we're already getting in. Never mind. Turn on the music again. Alright, third time's a charm. Let's hope I don't crash again. Oh, okay. At least I can open banking this time. Account balance. 336, that's right, I pulled some money out. What did I buy with it? I really don't remember. I got everything I need.
Oh, I know. I've always been this short. Stop being a dick. Now we can see our... No, you're seeing belly button to eye.
Should I say something about her being short?
I'm out here to do missionary work. This is Valentine. It smells like horse poop. But it's a nice small town. Oh, this is Edai. Or Edai? How do I pronounce it?
Make sure we mark our spot on the map. And away we go. Random ass number calling me that I don't know. That's a decline. Nice and camouflage there. God damn it. I mean, I'm shit at this today. I was way better the other day. Hey, gold flakes. Fuck! That was a tough one. Hey, there we go. What a beautiful spot to find some riches. I was gonna be mad at myself if I missed that one. Oh, I almost did that too soon. This out. Let's see, what am I weight at now? 6? I've still got plenty of weight. Can't be good for the gun, dunking it like that in the water. Wonder how you upkeep your gun. I haven't seen gun oil as like a thing. Oh, I bet you it's at the gun shop. I should go get some. Huh! That counted. Sick. Didn't think I hit it, but I'll take it. I almost missed that one. Tempted to do some mining too. I want to get my blacksmithing up. I don't know. I don't know if I will. I'm not even like looking around for people. I'm looking around for like a cougar or something, or a bear, or a pack of wolves to come out and just eat me. There's something over there. I'm gonna check to the left over there. Okay, fine. Just my horse. Neighing, I believe. Nay! It's a... Man, right in the middle, hell yeah. Even if I don't find anything on those, I'm always happy when I get those. We got some nuggets out of that one. Whew. Skating by. We'll take it. I keep hearing that. I feel like that's a bear. It's hard to tell what's ambient and what isn't. This fog. Very picturesque. Cinematic. Not a lot of luck up here. There it is. I don't know what my skill level is. I'm gonna check that. I'm level 2. Can I crouch and do this? No, he just stands up in there. Oh no! I do crouch. But that's like kind of what he does already though. The thing about the gold too is it doesn't weigh a lot. Fuck. I am. In a row. It's gonna be spooky. One more. Ooh, nugget. Hell yeah. Thought I did one more. I'm gonna do one more again. Next time we get a zero, we're calling it. Riding to sell. Another three nuggets, holy shit. Oh my god. On a roll. One more. Oh my god. It's everywhere. So much gold. Oh, I can't stop. I'm addicted. Fuck. We can't go out on that. Oh my god. I'm losing it. Jesus. I keep finding so much shit right now. This is the sweet spot right here. Seriously. Like, every time I'm hitting right now. I don't think I leveled up. I think I'm still level 2. Dude, fuck me. Getting too overzealous here. Every time I'm hitting, I'm getting something. This is crazy. I wanted to leave, but fuck. There we go. Finally nothing. Let's see. If we get another nothing right here, I'm going to call it. Two nothings in a row and I call it. Nothing. All right. Get up on out of here. Wait, fuck. Didn't want to put that. Wanted to take it. They want to steal all of it just in case they get robbed. I mean, maybe if they rob me, they can lick my horse. I'm not really sure how that works. If you can, like, rob someone's horse. Watch out, Saddler. Oh, it lived. My arrow. Yeah, we're here. Let's swing by Blackwater and see what's going on. Get them all turned around. I'm gonna take a peek in the gun store. Actually, I'm gonna sell my meat real quick. Then I'll take a peek in the gun store. Actually, I'm curious. See if I can make some stringy meat. Sick. I don't know what the fuck they're doing. What the hell? Think about asking them, but I didn't really feel like it. Shit, I can feel nature calling me right now. Please, nature. Don't call me right now. I'm not listening. Huh, no gun oil. How do you upkeep your guns? I wonder. I do not know. God, the pump looks so dope. Oh, Lamat's the one that you can do a shotgun with. Schofel. I think the double.
Trying to reform the savages. Make them pretty and kind.
I seem to recall hearing
press every wrong goddamn button.
Oh!
Howdy there.
Where are we?
My stamina's recharged, but my health is down. See, the horse stuff just seems so scuffy. Wow, in the same exact spot. It must be a scuffed little spot here. That's not what you want.
Hello? Anybody here? Or am I still in an instance?
Hello? Can you hear me? Weird, I heard that guy. Well, I hope this doesn't scuff me out. If I crash again, I'm gonna run back and get my horse and go a completely different way. Nope. Oh, damn it! So it's just completely scuffed right here. Alright, so we're gonna go back into Valentine, get our horse and leave. Ay. I didn't know that was a scuffing. That is majorly bummer. Honestly, I just wanted to recall my horse. It's the biggest thing. I don't want to even lay around out there. All right, Colm packed this table, and we're requesting our horse back. It's weird I hear that guy. I guess I get put in. Falling for that again. God damn it. Maybe that does this shit. Yeah, sure, I'll do that one. Get there. We are not gonna ride the way we came in. Swear to God, if we crash, you're gonna be so mad. I'm gonna go right this time. I'm not going left. Maybe put the team speak away. I don't need to have it open longer. No fucking way, dude. Oh my God. I don't know what to do. Hey, hey. It's rough going. I can't leave fucking Valentine. Are we live? To watch. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna see if I can whistle for the horse. Hey, you fucker. Does it not even register as this meowing? Watch. I'm gonna walk up to it and I'm gonna crash right as I get up to it. Maybe not. Can we ride out? Can we do it? Please, please, please. No, dude! Come on! What is happening? Ugh. This is beyond frustrating. Can't even fucking leave Valentine right now. Across the bridge. God, so scuffed. Oh, this is not great. I'm gonna try one more time. Howdy.
Howdy.
And of course everything's going off it. Let's try and go into Blackwater and see if that's scuffed or not. find out here for if I need to make a support request or if it's just something I can get around. Let's see what route does it have me take. I'm gonna go down this way. If this happens again, I'm just gonna recall my horse one last time and store it and I don't know, maybe restart my computer, I'm really not sure. I don't know what else to do. It's a pretty debilitating bug. Let's make it so I can't leave. Let's see. What'll happen around here if it does happen? Holding my breath. It's right around here. I think, unless the border's a little different. That doesn't bode well. Those horses didn't spook at all. Is this gonna spook? Doesn't even flinch. Okay. I haven't crashed. That's a promising sign, but, not holding my breath. We didn't crash and we left the city. All seems to be good for the moment. This is working. I'm actually gonna reset my destination because that's I don't really want to go to Rhodes. I just needed to get out of Valentine. Well, let me think about it. I didn't actually go like this way. I'm going down, so I wonder if that actually had something to do with it. We will find out. To be honest, I didn't think my biggest challenge today was going to be fighting crashes. Fuck, I'm tired today. Kind of want to go to Blackwater. I'm gonna swing into Saint Denis actually after I go and drop off my gold, and then I think I'm gonna head to Blackwater and see what happens there. And if nothing's going on, then maybe more gold banning. I don't know, we'll find out. see if we can get this fucker right here. Boom. Money. Easy kill. It's a handsome buck. Gonna get me a good penny. How's a horse doing? Do I need to give her a brush? Or him? Yeah, you could use a brush. Hey, little Grammy. Yeah, you're alright there, boy. It's almost like that doe wanted me to kill it. Lucky deer, lucky deer. What about here? Turkeys! Thanksgiving's coming up. God, it gets so tiring to hold down the W key after so long. That's why I kept going to cinematic mode. Much easier, I say. Or the river. Makes me think of Oregon Trail. You died of dysentery. Is this actually a fort or something? No, it's not. It's a decrepit. Decrepit place. What the fuck was that noise? I guess you could do some gold panning in this river. It just feels like people might check that. What I was thinking. That's why I kind of go far away. I can kind of guarantee no one's gonna roll on me in my spot where I have. It's not a guarantee, but it's pretty damn close. Who's there? In the wind. Hmm. This area is very spooky, though. Makes sense to go to Sandy too, because there's a bank there. Because we're definitely going to want a bank after we sell all this gold here. Look, that guy's still there. Doesn't look like it. Also, looks like that one guy that's fishing isn't there anymore either. There's a boat there. You guys should boat down to Saint-Denis. Little chance of me getting robbed doing that. Fucking button. Well, I'm gonna sell all my gold here and then I'll hit Brian up and see what his prices are. 315, so 100 bucks, sick. Okay. Yo, 62677. 62677. Brian. Gold buyer. Oh, interesting. That other contact's gone. Him a telegram. I am curious about that, God, there is a bear. What in the fuck? Let's tie up the... Let's get a free turkey here. Right. boat ride. Fucking bear, dude. Must have been what they were talking about. Your boat just sinks. Lovely. That was a waste. Let's just go back for the horse. Away from that bear. That was an interesting turn of events. You just open fire on the bear and then didn't kill it. There might be some people here. interesting is this is, at least I would think this is a low pop area, but. But maybe I'm dead wrong. Welcome to Lemoyne. Look at that. That's like a movie shot right there. Another Simag shot coming over the bridge there. Hmm. Chase cam. There we go. Whoa. I like the sound of that. I was just aiming his gun. I'm turning around. Fuck that noise. I don't know how much cash I got. I think he's just hunting, but I'm not taking that chance. Alright, I'm gonna go this way. Jesus Christ, I can't see. And I'm gonna take that route in. Oof, this mist really is spooky. Oh, there's a rainbow. Oh, how nice. Rainbow. But if there was stuff actually at the end of the rainbow, that'd be cool. I think this was the guy. It had me go this way anyway. Yeah, looks like he's just hunting. Do a gentle trot in the city, and I don't plan to get any attention here. Blackshire person. What the hell is that? a Lemoyne bank. Right, I'm gonna deposit $100. Boom, look at that. 100 big ones in the fucking pocket. Alright. We got a little over 400 now, almost 500 maybe? Let's see. We need to go down here. Go down here. Alright. River. I feel like you should be able to like rent that as the hotel, but I think the biggest thing is that like they can't have too much stuff on Saint Denis. Take a peek down here though. See if Mr. Chang is here today or not. A few people around here, but honestly not as many as I would have expected. Let's see. He pays big for the big game meat. I think I can wait and sell the... No, it's the herptile meat, not the bird meat. Oh, yeah. Wow, at $40, sir, that gave me like $30 right there? Holy shit. We'll check. Whoa, dead person. What the hell? I'll swing by the saloon too. We'll check and see if anything is going on up there. Services. It's weird it says unknown sender. I don't think it used to say that. I think it had his name. I mean, he signed his name, so. Interesting. Is that guy okay? Seems like he's like almost like drunk. I don't get it. Why is my view shaking? Why is he acting all weird? My health's fine, food, everything. It's like he's swaying. Is that normal? I don't know. Whatever it is, it's odd. I want to go down to the saloon, right? There's two theaters, which is interesting. I don't even know what that really does. Yeah, let's take a peek down that way, shall we? I never really go fucking go to the bathroom. Need to find a place to hunker down and do my business real quick. Oh no, is their server having problems? I don't think so. I think we're doing okay. Oh, this isn't where I want to go. Actually, fuck it. Oh, I just gotta go down here and chill, because I got to piss, chat. Nature is calling me. Is there an outhouse nearby? Like an RP. But I'm pooping. It's an outhouse? It is, but I can't get in it. Come on, man, I gotta take a shit! Oh, here's one. Oh, yeah. Is there an interaction on this? No, there isn't. Here we go. We're RPing. Alright, I'll be back, chat. All right, we're back. relax. That wasn't ERP. I was just in an outhouse taking a poop, you know? We all do it. Let's move on. What the fuck is that? I still know what that is. What is making all this noise? Oh, just the fucking horse sitting in it. What am I trying to do? I kind of wanted to go to Blackwater, right? That's what I said I wanted to do. Let's ride to Blackwater. Because, surprise, surprise, there wasn't actually anything going on here. What was that? Is that a bear? Yeah, it's a black bear. I heard the and I was like, what the fuck? I almost want to ride into Rose just see what's going on there, but I got nothing to do there. Like, what's the point, you know? So, I just really like Rose as a town in the game. It's got a cool layout. Like black bears. I'm trying to decide if I should just do more gold painting and try and sell more gold up at, what's it called? Boar. Back here, you motherfuckers. Going on the bridge? That is not the move. Oh god. Oh my god, what is it? It's not dead. Jeez, horse, chill, please. And this. Oh, I got it. There's the arrow. God, I'm such a stickler, too. Can't fucking lose one arrow, it cost a penny. Censoring the cutting of the boar, somewhat, at least. Get me out of the swamp, dude. Swamp is nervy. thought I heard something. Ooh, free kill. You going, little fox? There he goes, man. That fucker's fast. Let's see if I can get a long range shot here. Where's my reticule? I don't see it. Come here, you little fucker. Go, River, let's get this fucker. Whoa. Fuck. Alright, you live to fight another day, Fox. You outsmarted me this time. God, see, man, they alert so far away. I think it's just so it's like not so you don't have a super easy time on horseback. It's harder to farm that way, which I do kind of like, to be honest. All right, where the fuck do I need to go right here? I'm off the trail. Yeah, fuck it. Why not? Let's see what's going on in Blackwater, dude. Like I said, we can always ride back. It's a big country. Oh man, I gotta stop staying up late. Those are such gross animals. It's a fucking noise they make that. So bad. Fuck that thing. I'm gonna kill this fucking animal. The hell are you? There you are, you shitty little creature. Stop, horse! Stop! Horse, I swear to fucking Christ. That's another thing. Their fucking defense mechanism. Play dead. Oh yeah, I'm dead, dude. Just believe me. Yeah, I do believe you. You see, I don't know enough about actually skinning and killing animals to know if that's actually a thing. Wait, this thing's dead? How is it dead? Oh, it's not dead. Wait, I can just skin it when it's living? Oh. It gets up so that you can't skin it while it's living. Let me just kick you, you fucking shitty animal. And two stringy meat. Hell yeah. That's one way to hunt. The back of your boot. Someone there. Oh, deer. No, I want the bow. Oh, fucking. Oh, Jesus. It's always pretty good. I mean, it's hard to see stuff, obviously, but I feel like there's more animals. What data do I have to back that up with? Absolutely nothing. Glad you asked. Is that something over there? Gathering of horses over here. Wow, look at that. That's a whole fucking herd. And yeah, oh. Jesus. That horse didn't budge. Oh my god, that horse is built like a tank! What up, Han? Yeah, there was a bunch of them, and apparently they're fucking bugged. That thing did not even flinch. Is that someone over there? I think that is. That is someone. Yeah, that hurt. That hurt both me and the horse. And I hear some wolves over there. I swear to God, if some fucking wolves come at me, I'm gonna be pissed. Autopilot. Let's see. Oh wait, I need to make sure I'm not gonna go. Okay, yeah, that's fine. Before you were here, Hannah, I was in Valentine. I kept crashing when I tried to leave the city. There's like only one path that I left that worked. Oh, there's a dude here. Alright. I low-key really thought he was gonna rob me. I really, his movement there felt suspicious. It seemed like he was like waiting for me or something, but apparently not. Jacket looks like shit. That's like all worn away. Interesting. Yeah, it was really frustrating. I was getting really pissed. But it worked out. Yeah, I did some gold panning earlier today. Made about $100. Did some hunting, made some more money. We're doing good. We just need to... Oh, back of the head. Pure. Fucking nailed him. Honestly, love hunting with a bow as opposed to a gun. It's like being silent. See, that must be from my strength and stuff. I used to be limited to 30 weight, and now I can carry 40. That guy didn't have it. Oh, I think he did have a back weapon. Moving up in the world, yeah. Slowly but sure, Glenn Morris. Cowboy. I ain't no cowboy. I'm just a simple man trying to find his way. Money for horse shit. Interesting. Cents a piece. That's a little bit more than the one you can do. You have taken a script? No, I haven't actually ran into Mr. Chang since that day. And I don't know if I'm going to. I don't really want to hang out in San Denis all the time, to be honest. If I'm going to hang out, I'd rather be like in Blackwater somewhere. To be honest. This is really weird. This like shaking camera. It's like my guy's hurt, but he's not. It's really weird. I almost want to like relog. Yeah, at least at this point, you know. Maybe I'll do it later. I don't know. I'm not really sure what it entails either. Like maybe being his personal security guard would be a lot better. That way I could like directly RP with him a lot more instead of just like sitting outside the gun shop. I don't know. And I think I'd actually prefer to do it after. What's called? Ooh, hey. I'm in Valentine right now, and I pay 50 cents for flakes and 2.75. Look for a man in green if you do come by. That was 20 minutes ago, though. Plus, I sold all my gold. Silas Black was the guy emailed before about gold, but he never responded. This guy responded promptly, so. Man, I'm honestly just kind of surprised there's like not a whole lot going on. I'll go to the saloon and get a beer. How much money do I have? I'm gonna bank some money first, actually. Evening, gentlemen. Blackwater tour. Interesting. What that means.
Actually, I think the doctor is just saying. Thank you. Yeah.
I can hear someone talking from here. Blackwater Hotel. Oh, stepping over that plant, you know? Group of people here. Holy crap.
Uh-huh, got it.
100%.
Come on, there's four women here. You have remember, flamboyantly.
Must it be except flamboyant, ma'am? What about Greenhorn?
That's a good one. Yeah, Greenhorn is pretty good too.
Yeah, Greenhorn's
everyone loves to walk like a Greenhorn.
Well, this is where everyone is.
With. Yeah, you are a Greenhorn.
Threw me off.
It's kind of weird. But yes, please observe. Sir, they wish to watch...
Talking to me here. I don't think so. What the hell are they doing? They're talking about walking styles. Yeah, this is the busiest I've seen anywhere. I don't really know what was going on there. I couldn't really understand. I didn't want to intrude on what they were doing. I figured they would have yelled at me if they needed something.
Yep. Alright, thanks for the explanation. I guess I gotta check the shadow office to see how it
looks. Good eye, Mike.
Hello? Good eye, Mike. He's Australian. Nice. Yeah, I'm gonna come in here and buy a beer. Actually, I think I'll have a... Ooh, there's a can. There's a thing of stew. Actually, I think I'm just gonna smoke my cigarette. I'm gonna stand over here and smoke a cigarette. Ooh, clean floor. Nice. I wonder, can I sit on the back of this wagon? Let them come to you. Yeah. Have any interaction? No. doesn't. I'm gonna figure out where I should chill. No, I'm kind of thinking I might want to go back all the way down there. See what was actually going on down there. I'm really not sure. Oh, he does smoke. Okay, cool. Smoking it like a doobie. That guy's doing. You can't move when you're doing this too. You're like locked in the animation. Oh, look at that. Fortified my health. White steed.
Oh no.
I'm gonna get some more water. Before I leave, actually. I only have one bottle and I'd like to have three on me. I always think the braided horsetail is weird looking. Smoking a cigarette actually gives you a buff. Pretty cool. Poor shit. I don't know why that makes me laugh. There you are, river. Put all this stuff back on because it's scuffed up earlier. Equipment saddlebag. Weathered hickory. Howdy there. Calm, boy, calm. It's okay. You're all right there, River. You're all right. You gotta chill, man. Easy. Yeah, there you go. See, what I gotta ask, why is that horse hitched up over there instead of in the stable right here? Very odd to me. I think I'm just gonna go gold panning. Back up to my little retreat. So what do I have on me? Yeah, got 32 bucks on us. Yeah, we're gonna do some more gold panning. Fuck it, dude. Trying a different spot though. I'll try it down there. Let's see what it looks like over here. Horses? Damn it, they're horses. For some reason, no one buys horse meat around here. That's one thing I'm bummed with that I didn't do in France. I was very curious what horse would actually taste like in real life. Because it was on the menu at a place we went to. I didn't do it, because it still was a little weird to me, but I was like, oh, you can order a horse? It's turkey season, boys! Yeah! 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 Fuck. Come here, motherfucker. I'll shoot you out of the sky. Boom, look at that. Fucking genocide. Which place? I don't remember which one it was. I just remember somewhere it said, Cheval. On the menu, and I was like, what the fuck? Gamey bird meat. So gamey. Is turkey really a gamey bird meat? I was not aware of that. Is she one further down here? Or... I don't think so. I thought I got five, but I think I'm only skinned four here now. Whatever. This one? I feel like I am missing one. Oh yeah, there it is. Here comes someone. Please don't rob me.
Must have been damn bad. I could barely carry the thing.
Interesting. Guy's riding with his gun out. I want to go down there to gold pan, but I'm seeing two groups come by here now. Makes me a little wary. Plus, I need to find a place to tether the horse where no one will see it and just fucking steal it like they did the other day, dude. Oh, that tilted me. There's some good trees. Ooh, I can go down here though. Yeah, no one can see me from all the way up there if I'm down here. Yeah, look at this. Look at this nice country. Here, boom, hitch the horse right here. Perfect. Look at that. No one will ever see the horse here. Now that's a pro move right there. Satchel, we're gonna put all the bird meat I have in there. We're gonna put the stringy meat, put one in there. We're putting the bow, and no, we're keeping the bow. We'll put the box of ammo though, I don't need that. Alright, cool. Put. Or take. Gold panner. One. Boom. Oh, shit, I always do that. Yeah, look at that. No one's gonna see the fucking horse there. But, I am pretty wide open over here, so I'm actually gonna zip over here. I'm gonna do it right over here. Look! That is the shortest rainbow ever. No, I'm curious. I'm gonna run down in there and see if there's anything. I don't think there is. That'd be pretty funny though. It's like a pot of gold. A little leprechaun. Look at this. This is world's smallest rainbow. Watch, it's probably just gonna disappear as I get to it. Yeah. Like it went away anyway. I wonder how long that stuff stays fortified for my smoking. Probably been at least 20 minutes now. Yeah, look at that. My horse is just chilling on those trees over there. You'd have no idea. That waterfall over there, I was definitely like, what the fuck was that? I saw a movement. Well, painting really puts you on edge. I feel like people will just target you if they see you. Ooh, they missed. This is good. This makes it really hard to see me. To the lucky charms. And that's the direction of the road, right? Directly behind me is the road. Yes, so there's no chance anyone would see me here. Oh my god. Whoo, I did it.
Fuck.
Fuck. Yeah. Weather sure changed. What the hell's happening? Very blustery. What the hell? What's with my guy? Look at my guy. What the hell is happening to him? Oh look, he's like, it's like so windy, he's like, ah. What the fuck? I've never seen this before. This is some spooky shit, dude. What the fuck? Oh, wait. Oh, I have something else. That's what I was like. What the hell just happened? My inventory, like, changed. You see that? Watch. Open it up here. This was over here. I think because, like, that got added, it, like, pushed everything out behind it. Here. Oops. I don't think it'll really affect me because I have my shits fortified, so I think I can honestly be in this and won't affect my... Oh, as I say that, my fucking health thing goes down. Ah, I missed it. We'll see though. I've never seen the wind pick up like this before. I wonder if there's something going on in like Blackwater. Spooky shit. I wish there was a hotkey I could just hit. Let's see, if I hit one, it brings up the gap. Four is that, five is knife. That's eight? Really? Nuggets. Leveled up, gold pen in three. Oh, that's big. Huge. Man, I'm finding stuff every hit now. I wonder what the max level for gold panning is. Oh my god, that was so quick. I think after I get my fill of panning here, I'm gonna ride back into Blackwater, send that guy a telegram, and head on up to Valentine. Actually, how close am I to... Oh shit, are there bodies up there? Yeah, that's the nearest thing. I could ride a strawberry. I'll make that choice when we get there. This wind, though, honestly, it just makes me curious, like, there's something going on in Blackwater. Like some kind of spooky event. Fuck it, let's ride back down. I want to see if there's something going on. If there's not, we'll just fucking turn around and come back here. Feels like, I don't know if this is like a natural occurrence or not, or if this is like admin spawn for some shit that's going on. Ooh. This, yeah, it's an elk. Oh, it's bugged. Wait, no, it's not. Wait, is it bugged? I think it is bugged. Oh, oh, there we go. That one's bugged. Am I technically? Oh yeah, no, I'm awake. Alright, Elk, since you can't learn how to jump, I'm gonna have to end your life. Wait, what the? Horse! I swear to Christ! You've been around me. Go to the action. Well, if there is action. Big if. Wanted to talk, so I slowed down for him, but doesn't look like he wants to do anything. Is blustery. Dutch Wormbeer. Doesn't look like there's anything really going on here. Much to my dismay. Oh, I think that's like where you can change your appearance. It's like not marked. I can't tell if that was an NPC or not. I thought it might have been a sheriff, but It's quiet, too quiet. Anyone? Hell yeah, that's good. Need to do more. Like that is not set up yet. Alright, back up to the fucking river. There's nothing here after all. Because that's where I'll want to log off at the end here. Oh, I don't usually go this way. Wait. Is this buffalo? Or is that just a horse that's stampeding away? I think it was just the horses. I mean, there's a deer. Let's get a free deer here. The horse controls when you're aiming are fucking dumb. Like, I was holding control that whole time there I was aiming, and it took so long to slow down, and by that time it already spooked. I do want a better horse. That'd be really nice to have. I wonder how... excuse me. I really wonder how... Like, if your horse gets killed, I wonder if that happens. Like, is your horse just gone? Is everything in its satchel gone? Like... I don't think that's how it works. I think if your horse gets killed, you can probably pull it back out of the stable. But I really wonder. I don't know. Wonder if I can, like, loot the possessions I have on the horse, and if I can't take it all, then... So, oh shit. Caribou! There you little fucker. Where you going, bitch? Come on, River. Har. Mush, mush. Wow. Not the most graceful dismounts, but it worked. What's my way? I got too big game from that. Okay. This is like a mining camp? Oh, this is the logging camp. But this is like the late stage of the logging camp in Red Dead. Like after they've logged the area. Because in regular Red Dead, in the beginning of the story you come through here, it's full wooded forest, like dense. And at this stage, at the end of the game, it looks like this. Oh wow, the server's like pretty much at capacity with no one in queue. Man, what a great job to expand it. It's seriously like the perfect amount of people that are playing it right now. It's like a full server, but no one has to wait to get in. What is that? Oh, it's deer. We're going, oh, that's not what we want. So can I hit the shot? Oh, I hit it? No fucking way. I can't believe I actually hit that on the run. I'm excited for when they actually make pelts worth something or able to use something. I'm just excited for the big update they're gonna do. Apparently it's gonna open a lot of new stuff. Ooh, I'm very excited to see what we can do with it. Man, there's so many animals here. I can only hunt so many of you. Your meat is heavy. Gotta do businesses, yeah, just like... I mean, there's tons of stuff I don't even know of that they're gonna do, you know? Yeah, the businesses will be really cool. That way you can, like, go and sell gold to, like, actual blacksmiths and stuff. That'll be really cool. And you should be able to do something with those gold ingot bars, you know? Like, there needs to be stages to do stuff in, you know? probably unguide this now. Yeah, because we're at the stable. I don't want to be at the stable. Like the trains, hopefully they'll institute the trains, because like, it's weird, I thought they were a thing, but I've never seen one. Same with like carriages and things like that. Yeah, they're not in the game, but they like say they are, so I think it's like they did have them in and they were buggy or something, and so they took them out. I'm not really sure. Either way, I'm looking forward to stuff that will work. Hey, shut up. You're okay. Now watch, I'm gonna give you a nice little brush. You like that? Yeah. You're dirty. Definitely need trains. Yeah, no, I would take trains all over the place. That'd be so cool. Man, now that I'm level 3 gold painting, I get so much stuff now. So often. Yeah, the trains, yeah, I think it'd be super cool. I mean, it's... But the weird thing is, like, if you go to the website and look at all the features of the mod, or I guess the server, I should say, it says there are trains and that there's carriages that'll, like, take you from place to place. But I have never seen any of them. It even says, like, there's 3 active rail lines, blah, blah, blah. But, yeah, I guess it's just not an effect. Maybe that's, like, teasing stuff that's gonna come, but it doesn't say, like, to be announced. It says, like, this is what's in the server. So, that's the only thing I can assume happened to those features. Otherwise, I don't know at all. Yeah, because like right now the only other alternative transportation besides horse and walking is boat, and they're notoriously buggy. Like, I tried to take one earlier today, and I was just riding my canoe out in the water, and then boom, it just sunk. So I had to swim back to shore. I was like, sick, dude. And then I looked in the support channel earlier today, and it was the same deal. They were saying like, oh no, I sunk going around the corner here, and they're like, oh yeah, that happens all the time. It just isn't that good. It's like, oh. Alright then. Mist is coming. Hey, I got it. 3 nuggets, hell yeah. Yeah, what's her face? What's her name? Liana. She's the one that told me about, like, how good gold painting can be. And she was also telling me about other businesses and just other, not businesses, but jobs, like ways to make money. And Fuck, I forgot where I was going with this. Oh yeah, she was the one that told me about, going to fucking... Man, I can't think. My brain's shutting off. Going to Annisburg to sell your gold, because I was like, I don't know what to do with my gold. I've tried to find people to sell it to, but they're not around. I'm not, that one guy that responded to me actually is like the first person to like legitimately try and make effort to try and sell gold, so. It was nice he put the time. I should put the time when I start sending telegrams, things like that. Time and date. Yeah, I'm gonna send him the message and be like, hey, heading out of the... Heading out of the county? Heading out of the... I'll just say I'll be around tomorrow. I'll be around in Valentine tomorrow or something. I'll say I'm going to sleep. That's the RP way to say you're getting off the server. Cousin, should I? Fuck. Man, every time I hear that, I think the bear's just like gonna fucking come down this fucking hill and kill me. And how many flakes we getting right now? 70 and 10 nuggets. Oops. See what our skill is. Fletching. Alchemy. Interesting. I was watching a stream and a guy was RPing as an alchemist, so I think he's like maybe doing that in preparation for that stuff. Cause like fletching and alchemy are not skills that you can actually like do. Same with lumberjack. Those are probably what we assume are going to be in future updates. Fuck me, dude. I really feel like the gold pan should like have a durability to it. It feels kind of too easy that I can just sit out here and infinitely do this as long as I have free weight. And it's only 0.3 pounds. Yeah, fucking right. Gold pans back then probably weighed at least like 5 pounds. But that might just be part of the... Fuck! It must just be part of the balancing. Instead of like true to weight metrics, you know? Ugh. Throat is getting so dry, and I feel like I've been drinking so much fucking water. It got so clear now. The crazy thing to me is, like, how good this world all and everything looks. And I have the graphics down pretty good so that my computer doesn't hurt itself trying to stream this and play it. It still looks so beautiful. Like, I'm playing at a lower resolution than my monitor is meant for. I can play at 1440, but I'm only doing 1080p right now. Mm-hmm. The head bobbing is really weird to me, though. I think it definitely got, like, scuffed, like my guy got hurt or something. Maybe I should go to the doctor. Maybe I should have done that. I just didn't think I did since my heart wasn't red or anything. Maybe it just, like, scuffed. Because, like, my screen's shaking a little bit right now. It has swaying. I don't think that's very normal. Man, I'm striking out here. I've been nailing it. I'm not getting anything. Oh, I got it. Damn it. Got greedy. Got some nuggies. Not someone on a horse, is it? Okay. No, it's just a normal horse. It's just a tree behind it that makes it look like there's a guy on it. Yeah. Oh, four nuggets? Holy shit. Like $10 I just found right there. Another three nuggets, damn! Boom! Oh, sliver, I just missed it. I should get a new outfit. Make a new outfit and store on the horse. Hell yeah. 27 nuggets, man, we're getting good here. This will fetch us quite a pretty penny. I'm gonna do probably 5-10 more minutes of this, and then we're gonna call it here, because the Seahawk game is going. Oh, kick my mouse cord. Fuck! Seahawk game's gonna be on it, I'm gonna watch that. Go Hawks, baby. Although I don't know how into it I'll be with Geno Smith. Being in charge. Fuck me. God, those fast ones are so hard. Wonder if those correspond to actually, like, getting a better chance at something, or if it's just random how hard it is. We're striking out now. No! Fuck! Struggle is real. Nope, not giving that to anyone. Every time, dude, that bear growl. Man, I'm even hitting it now, I'm not getting anything. Uh-oh. Investigate that. Potentially like wolves. Oh, I see them. Coyotes. Fucking turkeys, too. What a useless animal. What do they eat? Grubs out of the ground? Flightless bird. Just meant to eat grubs and be food for other animals. Back to panning. There's gold in them hills. About 22 pounds, okay. The circle of life, indeed. And today I'm the predator. Ooh, 4 nuggets. Nuggies! We need the nuggies. Oh man. Yes! Too bad we didn't eat anything, but I fucking nailed that one. Flaky flakes. Chicken nuggies. No, gold nuggies. Not every time. I just have to deal with the fact that that's like an ambient noise. Watch, dude. I'm saying that. Watch, I'm gonna take a peek real quick. One more nuggies. gosh, it's gonna be a real fucking bear, like right here. Coast seems clear. Let's keep panning. Yes, but I want chicken. Well, you can make them, honey. No one's stopping you. Every time it makes my hair like Sam, I'm like, oh god! Yeah, so I'm gonna keep panning here. We're gonna log off, and tomorrow I'm gonna log on and we're gonna sell. Hopefully to somebody. I'd rather sell to a player than going to selling to the NPC in Annisburg. One, because it furthers RP and gives players resources so that they can actually have fun with their RP. And two, it's much closer, hopefully. And I get more money. But the money's not really that much better, so I'm not really care. I don't really care about that, but. I don't think I'll ever get used to that. I think every time it growls like that, I'm gonna be like, oh! Oof, just got like lightheaded. Yeah, I moved my head too fast. I love how there's a rainbow at night. Hello? What? What? Hello? What is going on? That's not, I don't think that's possible. I don't think that is physically possible. Oh, it's gone now. God damn, how many nuggets do I have? 42, 205. Oh. This is like over double my last haul and I made $100. This is probably like 250. I just saw there's an announcement in the Discord. What is that about? Please check out Citizen Census and follow the instructions there. They're conducting a citizen census to participate in Miraculous Post to obtain residency roles. If you have rented hotel room or own property, please react to according to where the residence is located. Oh. So that's what I'm wondering. Like, I guess the hotel is like your actual, like, maybe you have like a chest? Okay. I should get a hotel room then, because I've been thinking about doing that. I've just been kind of like meh on it, but I have the money. It's only like $5 a day. Alright, so tomorrow that's nothing to do. I'll get a hotel room. Where, though, is a good question. Right now, it looks like most people are in the Blackwater area. Which is surprising. I mean, not that really. Blackwater's fucking sick. Let me see. I'm checking the map real quick. This is New Hanover, Lemoyne. So it's either New Hanover, Lemoyne, or West Elizabeth. Because West Elizabeth is here, and then this is... Maybe instead, that's not even on here. Did my guy just make a noise? Hello? Anyone there? Amberino, where's New Austin? Oh, this is Amberino, like, up here. Almost no one lives there. Oh, and this is Austin, New Austin. Fucking nobody lives in Amberino, New Austin. Everyone lives in West Elizabeth, Lemoyne, or New Hanover. Kind of decide if I want to live in Valentine or Blackwater. I feel like everyone loves Blackwater. And I like Blackwater. But I feel like that's the easy choice, you know? I don't know. Don't think about it. Where do I want to live? I don't really want to live in... What is this? Up here in New Hanover? Or Amberino. I don't really want to live in Amberino. And I don't really think there's a lot of options for me to live in Amberino, because you have to be a native to do that, I believe. I'll check the map again and see if there's any... Is there any non-native spots in Amberino? No. So, you have to be a native to live in... Fuck! In Amberino. Well, not necessarily, I guess. There probably is a house or two you can own up there, but you'd have to have the money to own a house. $54, holy fuck. See, I'm a little nervous now with all this gold on me. This is like a... This is a shit ton of gold. As far as I'm aware. I mean, it's nothing like hauling bars, I would imagine. But still, this is easily like $200, $300, I think, worth of gold. Maybe more. It might be four or five. I really don't know. It is quite valuable, though. Another reason for me to get a hotel room. Honestly, the one I think I would probably like to get it in Valentine, but thing about Valentine is that I glitched out there today and I'm a little nervous to go back up there. couple more and then I'm calling it. Oh, I kept bugging out in Valentine and my game kept crashing. Like, I kept trying to leave the town in multiple locations and it would just crash my game every time. I had to relog, I think, 3 times before I finally found a route that didn't crash me. And the worst part every time is I had to run back to the stables every time and pay $1 to resummon my horse because it was, like, out, quote-unquote, but I couldn't get back on the horse and I couldn't call it, so it was not ideal, but... that was the first time it ever happened, something like that. So I wonder if it's just like a today problem or not. The thing about Blackwater too is there's just so many people and you can only have like I think 30 to 40 players in an area before it starts getting scuffy. So .504, okay. Don't have much time till the game starts. But I'm still getting tons of gold. I'm a prospector. Fuck, 54 nugs and 300 flakes? Ooh. I'm like excited, but I'm also like hella nervous. Like, could you imagine if I got robbed with all this on me? What the fuck? That fox was in the fucking tree! It was literally up in the tree! The fantastic Mr. Fox gets away again. In the right spot. Hello? What the fuck? All right, I guess I can't use this stable. Interesting. I guess I'll ride to this one, just outside Valentine. Interesting. Someone must own this. It's weird. Another one. got away this time too. Alright, well, that was not what I was expecting. Coming behind me. Hello there.
No, hello there. Looks like it's telegram time.
That it is. Unfortunately, there were none for me.
Well, I only have one, if it's any, consolation.
It does make me feel a little better. You have a good one now, sir.
Alright, you too, have a one.
Whew. Just a little nervous. Did not want to get robbed. Gotta push River a little hard here. Let's go, River. Honestly, if it was not at the end of my stream here, I probably would have tried to talk to that guy a little bit more. Motherfucker. Alright, fuck it, dude. Just wanted an easy kill, but that was not anything of the sort. Please be open. Hey, what do you know? down over here. And we will log out. Alrighty. Well, another good day of streaming. Hope y'all enjoyed. It was a short one, but we still had a good time. Still got some stuff done. We got a lot of money, so that's good. Yeah, go Hawks. Let's hope that they don't lose, even though they probably will, because the Saints are a much better team than them. Well, have a good one.